Hello dear students, in the previous video we already discussed about the allotropic forms of phosphorus, in that there are three types. One is white phosphorus, red phosphorus and another one black phosphorus. In this video I am going to explain one more important concept, that is about phosphine. Yes, it is one of the poisonous gas containing formula PH3 is the formula of phosphine. Now we go to the preparation of phosphine. Preparation of PH3. Students, when calcium phosphide is react with water or dilute HCl, phosphine is formed. Remember this concept, phosphine is formed. When it is formed? When calcium phosphide is reacted with water or dilute HCl, phosphine is formed. How you write the reaction? See here. Calcium phosphide, its formula is Ca3P2. Calcium phosphide. Yes, when it is reacted with water, then it forms phosphine, means PH3 plus of another one product. Which one is the another product? Calcium hydroxide, CaOH twice. But now it is not balanced. Illodi, ee reaction illa balance aagilla. Actually, ee calcium mode illa. Illodi calcium ee illa anga vanna irukkada. So, neither ee mantane balance mantala more mantane. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಇದಾವೆ, ಎರಡು ಇದಾವೆ, ಅದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಎಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇನೆ, ಎರಡು ಮಾಡ್ತೇನೆ. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಪಿ ಎರಡು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಎಷ್ಟಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎರಡು ಮೂರಲೆ ಆರು, ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮೂರಲೆ ಆರು, ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ ಹನ್ನೆರಡು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟನ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಹನ್ನೆರಡು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾನು ಆರು ಬರೀವಿ. ಆರು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 6 × 2 12 ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್. ಇವಾಗ ಏನಾಯ್ತು, ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಓಕೆ, ವೆನ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ವಾಟರ್, ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ಸ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈನ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಡೈಲೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ಸಿಎಲ್, ಸೇಮ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್. ವೆನ್ Ca3P2 ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಡೈಲೂಟ್ ಎಚ್ಸಿಎಲ್ then it forms this Ca and this Cl gives CaCl to calcium chloride plus PH3, which is phosphine. Yes, Ca3 ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ನಾನು ಇಲ್ಲಿ 3 ಬರೀತೇನೆ, PH ಇದಾವ, 2 ಇದಾವ, ಉಳಿದೆಲ್ಲ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಈಗ Cl ಎಷ್ಟು ಆಗುವಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ 3 × 2 Cl ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ 6 Cl, ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಒಂದಿದೆ, ಅದನ್ನ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 6 HCl ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಹೌದಾ, ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಅದ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, 6 ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್, ಹಾಗಾದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ 2 × 3 6 ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್. ನೌ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್. ಎಸ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಒನ್ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅನದರ್ ಒನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಬೊರೇಟರಿ ಮೆಥಡ್. ಲ್ಯಾಬೊರೇಟರಿ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ PH3 ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈನ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್. ಎಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್. See this reaction. Even white phosphorus, in presence of white phosphorus, somebody you see this reaction. When white phosphorus is reacted with aqueous caustic soda, caustic soda is nothing but sodium hydroxide. Yes, I write NaOH here. When white phosphorus is reacted with aqueous form of sodium hydroxide, means I write H2O, means aqueous form of caustic soda, then we get here, when white phosphorus is reacted with aqueous caustic soda, then we get sodium hypophosphate, NaH2PO2 plus of pH3 means phosphine. When white phosphorus is reacted with aqueous sodium hydroxide, then sodium hypophosphate and phosphine gas is formed. Yes, now it is not balanced. Yes, make this 3, this is also 3, and this one 3. Now it is balanced because 3 phosphorus and 1 total 4 phosphorus and 3 Na. Yes, now it is balanced. Okay, this is the laboratory method for the preparation of phosphine. When white phosphorus is reacted with aqueous sodium hydroxide, then sodium hypophosphate and phosphine is formed. ಆದರೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಸಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಸಿಲಬಸ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತೀಚೆಗೆ ಈ ಒಂದು ಲ್ಯಾಬೊರೇಟರಿ ಮೆಥಡ್ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫೈನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಸಿಲಬಸ್ ಅಂತ ತೆಗೆದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಫುಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಸಿ ಲೆವೆಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟೀಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವೈಟ್ ಫಾಸ್ಫರಸ್. ಸೊ ರಿಮೆಂಬರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್, physical properties. Physical properties of phosphine. Physical properties of phosphine. Here are some points which explains this physical properties of the phosphine. Remember, students, it is one of the gas. It is one of the gas which containing rotten egg smell. And another one. One of the dangerous gas or poisonous. It is one of the poisonous gas. This another one very important related to this phosphine is it explodes. You want to be in contact with oxidizing agents. On contact with oxidizing agents like HNO3, chlorine, bromine, vapors. Yes, these are some physical properties of our phosphine. That is here, it is one of the gas which containing rotten egg smell. Yen idranta rotten egg smell andre ee ondu kolethiruvantaha motteya vasane irundale ade idra vasaneyana ee ondu phosphine andirutade. Next is one of the poisonous gas. Nenpidi idu ondu vishakariyadantaha anila. Next, it explodes even it contact with oxidizing agents like HNO3, Cl2, Br2 vapors. And then, even the bromine vapor, chlorine vapor, nitric acid vapor. So, adu jodi enadru ee phosphine reaction in bantu antandre, olpadtu andre idenagutade, urutade. Hence, the some physical properties of phosphine. Another one, chemical properties of phosphine. Chemical properties of phosphine. What are some chemical properties? See here, in that first one, see decomposition. Decomposition of phosphine. What happens when phosphine undergoes decomposition? See here, when phosphine CH3 it undergoes decomposition, then we get P4 plus of H2 gas. Yes. How you balance this? In the product side, there are 4 phosphorus, therefore I write 4 here and 4 into 3, 12 hydrogen, means I write 6 here. Yes, remember students, when phosphine undergo decomposition, then we get phosphorus and hydrogen gas. This is one of the very important reactions. Why do you important reaction I get today? Even the new one, you know, the question paper and the old data. Why can I even chapter me? Stone reactions are not very tight. You want to solve some reaction difficult after. If part of the way, reactions just leave up. For that, reactions just leave up. But now, important concept of the old data, criminal. Each chapter group will be now important concept of the one credit for Pondo name of Guru, perfect tie, they are not. For examination purpose. Adre, you see the JEE, NEET, inta exam na face maadbekadre, ee chapter nalli bartakkanta pratiyondu reaction nu kuda nu telkondirbeku. Yav reaction matte agagilla. Okay, adre adu jothege ee ond annual year question paper nu kodadaga alli ond 3 marks question complete the reaction nanta irutte. Reactant side output ಇರ್ತವೆ product side gap ಇರ್ತವೆ ಅಥವಾ question mark ಇರ್ತವೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವಂತ product ಯಾವುದು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನ ನೀವು ಬರೆಯಬೇಕಾಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ತರ reactions ನಮಗೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಈ chapter ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂತ ಎಲ್ಲಾ reactions ಅನ್ನು solve ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ ಹೌದಾ ಓಕೆ ಅದಕ್ಕಾಗಿ reactions ಅನ್ನು ಆದಷ್ಟು ಖುಷಿಯಿಂದ ಬರೀತಾ ಹೋಗಿ ಬಹಳ ಈಜಿ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಎಸ್ 4 PS3 means phosphine undergoes decomposition, then we get phosphorus and hydrogen gas. Next, another point. Basic nature. Yes. Students, remember, phosphine, it is one of the weak base. It is weaker base than ammonia also. Phosphine, it is one of the weaker base than ammonia. This phosphine, when it is treated with hydrogen halides, when phosphine it is treated with hydrogen halides, then it forms phosphonium compounds or phosphonium halides. See here. Right general reaction when PH3 is treated then you get phosphonium trace, means this H is combined with this, means PH4, another one X. This is phosphonium halide. Remember, when phosphine is reacted with hydrogen halide, phosphonium halides are found. In this concept, you remember, in presence of basic nature, phosphine, it is one of the weaker base than ammonia, because when phosphine is treated with hydrogen halides, we get the phosphonium halide. If you take an example, TH3, it is treated with H and X taken Cl, means HCl, it forms PH4Cl. Similarly, if you take PH3 plus of HBr, we get the product PH4Br, like this, PH3R, etc. So, this reaction explains phosphine, it is one of the weaker base than ammonia. Next, uses of phosphine. Uses of phosphine. Very easy. Remember, in that first one, it is used in presence of one-way signals. It is used in homogeneous signals. And another one, about phosphorus arise. Phosphorus halides. Phosphorus halides. Students, mainly there are two types of halides. One is phosphorus halides. One is PCl3 and another one PCl5. Means phosphorus trichloride and phosphorus pentachloride. Among these two, first we move with the concept of PCl3. Means phosphorus trichloride. Remember, this phosphorus trichloride means PCl3. It is one of the liquid containing sp3 hybridization and pyramidal shape. PCl3, its structure is like this. S containing sp3 hybridization and having pyramidal shape. S phosphorus is one of the liquid. It is in liquid state. Now the preparation of PCl3. Phosphorus, it is undergo chlorination in presence of sunlight, we get PCl3. As how you balance this, your P is 4, therefore I write 4P. And 4 into 3 Cl means 12, so I write 6Cl2. When phosphorus is undergo chlorination in presence of sunlight, we get PCl3, means phosphorus trichloride. Remember, this is one of the liquid. And another reaction, if you want to write another reaction, see here. When phosphorus is treated with thionyl chloride, means SOCl2, then we get PCl3 plus of SO2 plus of S2Cl2. Yes, these are the byproducts. So balance this, here P4, and you balance this and you write the value of 8 thionyl chloride, and here 4S and 8S. Here only 4S and this one 2 into 4, therefore total 8 sulfur. This is SOCl2. Remember, this is another form of formation of PCl3. When phosphorus is treated with thionyl chloride, then we get phosphorus trichloride and sulfur dioxide, and this SOCl2 is another product. Yes. This is about the preparation of PCl3. Remember, this one reaction is very important. Next. Some properties of PCl3. Properties of phosphorus trichloride. Properties of PCl3. What are some properties of phosphorus trichloride here? In that first one, hydrolysis. What happens when PCl3 undergoes hydrolysis? What is the meaning of hydrolysis? Hydrolysis is a process which involves the addition of water. See here, when PCl3 is reacted with water, yes, what are the products? This one product is this H and HCl, therefore HCl is formed as HCl. And another one very important one acid, that is S3PO3, means phosphorus acid is formed in this reaction. But here in the reactant side, how many chlorine atoms? 3. Even the reaction can be every part of the chlorine atom be more atom. But even I inverted the other time, I will be able to get more atom. Yes. Then what about hydrogen? Illimuru. Andre, yes, I. R hydrogen are there. If you have 3 by India. Oxygen only, more oxygen are there. If you put more oxygen are P ilum P agadre idu reaction balance. So ee concept enna telisukottadu namage, when phosphorus trichloride undergo hydrolysis, at that time one of the important acid, which one? Phosphorus acid is formed. Next, another one, action with, this is first one and this one second one, action with alcohol. Action with alcohol. Here I take an example of alcohol, one of the alcohol ethanol. So first I write the reaction PCl3, and it is reacting with ethanol, means C2H5OH. Ethanol, it forms the products. Just I change the products here, C2H5, instead of OH I write Cl. Is it right? Yes, C2H5Cl. And another one product, that is more important, acid, H3PO3. H3PO3. Now it is not balanced. Here Cl means 3. And what about hydrogen? Is it right? And here also I write 3C2H5OH and 3Cl. Yes, 3 oxygen. What about number of hydrogen atoms? 5 into 3, 15, and this one 3, totally 18. So here 5 into 3, 15 plus 3, 18. Now it is balanced. Yes, this reaction explains when phosphorus trichloride is reacted with ethanol, is one of the alcohol, this ethanol, at that time also we get the product phosphorus acid. See this reaction, remember? Yes, another one reaction, action with acetic acid. Same reaction, action with acetic acid. Instead of an alcohol, I take acetic acid here. Therefore, I write the reaction like this. When PCl3 is reacted with CH3COOH, the formula of acetic acid is CH3COOH, then we get the product, and write CH3COC. Acetyl chloride, CH3COCl plus of important acid H3PO3. Therefore, write reaction like this. Yes. Now it is balanced. This is about phosphine and phosphorus halides. In that only phosphorus trichloride. Even though reactions are important in our balance model, put us to important the new reactions and number of the thing in balance here. Now that balance reaction for you, the stay important Allah, I put mark you today. Reactions and number of the thing in Andre, practice after that. Yes, this is about phosphorus trichloride. In the next video, we will discuss about PCl5, means phosphorus pentachloride. Thank you.